Fuck off, fuck sleep, come clean, zone. Can't forget that I'm golden. Can't forget
what. Okay, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to a brand new video on my channel. Today I'm doing another Q&A. This is the quarantine special. I asked you guys on IG and YouTube to ask me some questions. I mostly got questions on Instagram, so that's gonna be like the majority of this video. First things first, make sure you guys leave a like, comment, and subscribe for more videos. I noticed most of you that watch these videos are actually not subscribed to me, like 90% or some shit. If you haven't already, subscribe to the channel, but let's just get into these questions. Yeah, so pretty much I'm been pretty bored during this quarantine, so I'm like, yo, let me just ask you guys to ask me some questions. So this is Q&A, quarantine and answer, quarantine radio. But let's do the IG ones first, and then I think I have like one YouTube question. Alright, so first one, who's your biggest influences in music? I don't obviously don't make music, so I don't really know what that means, but I take that as who's my favorite music artist. Right now I'm just gonna go through my Spotify. Pretty much the albums I'm listening to right now is Weeknd's album After Hours, Don Toliver's album Heaven or Hell. I've been going back to Rodeo by Travis, and if you're reading this, is Too Late by Drake. Tashale is actually a Vancouver artist, so I've been listening to his EP. That's pretty much it. Young Thug, Turks by Nav. That's pretty much what I've been listening to lately. Yeah, that's pretty much what I've been listening to lately. But yeah, next one is style inspiration. Low-key lately, it's been kind of hard to think about like fashion and clothes and shit, just because like I pretty much wear like I've been wearing like sweatpants every day pretty much, and like plain tees and shit. So I'm like, I guess people I look at for inspiration are obviously Travis Scott, even though I feel like a lot of people like try to dress like him. I know like there's a lot of similarities within, especially within music, of people that like dress very similar. Travis, I like Pharrell, Nigo, Pharrell, Kanye, like old shit. I've been into a lot of like early 2000s stuff lately. Been watching a lot of like old ass like VHS tapes of like Nigo in Japan with like doing shit for Bape, or like even like his newer shit with like Human Made and shit, like just things like that. A few like style like YouTubers, I guess, like Kai Bentley, Karen Warwick. I don't even know, honestly, like lately I kind of just wear whatever. Like if I like the piece, I'll get it, and then I'll just mix match like colors and shit. But for the most part, I don't really wear anything bright or too loud. It's just mostly like tones and shit. Like you guys can probably tell by my IG how I dress and shit. But that's pretty much it. I don't really have too many style inspirations. I pretty much just like wear whatever. I try to be comfortable pretty much most of the time. I'll go to places to shop online for clothes in quarantine. I haven't really been shopping online. Maybe Amazon, like, but that's not even for clothes pretty much. It's not even for clothes. I've just been ordering like random shit on Amazon. My main source before was like thrifting, which obviously I can't do now because like most, like pretty much I think all the thrift stores are closed right now. So yeah, I haven't really been shopping honestly during the quarantine. I haven't even been really looking at clothes or shoes or anything. I've just been pretty much chilling now. I've been reading a lot. Playing Modern Warfare 2 Remastered, playing Warzone and shit. By the way, I have my PSN. If you guys want to play Warzone, I have my PSN. But yeah, that's pretty much it. I haven't been looking at clothes, to be honest. SB Dunks or ones, I feel like it's kind of like equal for me. I love how SB Dunks look. Definitely, like, obviously I wasn't like, I didn't really know much about sneakers obviously when it was initially, like when it was a big thing like in the early 2000s. I'm just now getting into SBs. I'm definitely late on it, but I really like SBs. I have one pair of SBs right now, which I don't know when this video is coming out, but you guys will see them in a haul video, and you guys probably seen them on my IG obviously. But I have like two pairs of ones. Ones are classics. If I could choose one of them, obviously I choose ones. I can get like sell all my shoes and just get all pairs of ones, and I'll be happy with that. Favorite Travis song? That's kind of hard question. I'm just gonna give a bunch of them because I can't choose one. Impossible, Way Back, especially the ending of Way Back, that's like my favorite thing. I'm trying to give one from each album. So Al Ferro was Bad Mood Shit On You, Days Before Rodeo, probably Quintana Part 2. Yeah, Quintana Part 2 definitely, or The Prayer. Rodeo, I like Impossible, and I also like Pornography. Those are like my two favorites. Okay, so Birds obviously, Way Back. I also like Lose and The Ends. Astroworld, probably Astro Thunder, Houston Fornication, Stargazing. Yeah, those are like my favorite Travis songs. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Those are like my favorite Travis songs. I know you asked me for one, but I can't choose one. What are you doing to stay corona free? I've just been inside. I don't really go outside. I've been going for like walks and shit pretty much, and trying to do like little exercises outside and stuff. But for the most part, I've just been inside. Like I said before, playing video games, reading, trying to edit more shit. I've been going through like my older content and like seeing like shit like that. I've been watching a lot of movies. I'm getting into anime a little bit, watching some shows. I watched Tiger King. If you guys see Tiger King, you guys already know that's like the crazy shit. I've been actually researching a lot about like Tiger King, like the actual people in it. But just like shit like that, I've been pretty bored pretty much, like honestly, but like, I don't even know what I'm supposed to do. Just trying to wait for this shit to end. I know a lot of people like just dying from it and like a lot of crazy shit's happening. Just trying to like, you know, just stay inside and shit. Not go around too many people. What's your favorite color to wear in the winter? Probably, I think all seasons I just like wearing like black or gray, like darker colors. Yeah, black. When did you first pick up the camera? I used to make, well, I started YouTube like grade 7. I've graduated high school now, but grade 7. I used to make videos on like Call of Duty and shit. Like I never really picked up a camera until I started using a camera in like grade 10 or 11. That's kind of when I really started. Yeah, so picking up a camera was grade 10, but actually starting this shit was like grade 8. Grade 7, grade 8, but I've been really trying at this shit for the last like year and a half. If you could collab with any non-clothing brand, which one? I definitely like a lot of brands, like non-clothing brands. Like I love Disney, I love Apple, I like IKEA as well. I just like quality, like simple quality shit, non-clothing. I don't even know, like probably honestly IKEA is pretty chill, like design some furniture, like some, like I love clothing, I love like design. Like I'm trying to be like, I'm getting, get more into graphic design stuff. I'm gonna be going to school for design as well, so I'm like, yo, anything design, I would love to do that. Apple, IKEA, like one of those like sort of companies. Like I like simple design. I like designing spaces and shit. So like definitely one of those. Top 5 Travis songs. I pretty much already answered that, but I'll probably say it again. Top 5. I'm not gonna say top 5. No order. Just 5 Travis songs I like. Or Pornography, Impossible, Houston Fornication. Actually, no. Pornography, Impossible, Way Back, Bad Mood Shit On You, and The Prayer. Actually, yeah, The Prayer. So those are like my top 5. Those are 5 Travis songs I really like. If I could just keep 5 forever, it would be those 5. But yeah. Also, I think I had one question on YouTube. This is like a very informal Q&A because I didn't really like make, usually I make a video talking about it to ask me questions. But for this, I just made a YouTube community post just to ask me questions like real quick. I think I got one. So I have one YouTube comment is, are the CDG cons a no-go? The Converse, honestly, like that. Shoes kind of like within the fashion community, that shoe's kind of like a meme now. Yeah, I think it's just one of those shoes to stay away from. Like I wouldn't get those just because it has been known to be worn by a lot of like I don't know. I just honestly, yeah, I honestly steer away from CDG Converse. I just get some, there's a lot of shoes that have been kind of too played out. If you want to get like a basic shoe for like a good price, just get an Air Force One. I know a big thing with Air Force Ones is people call them basic, but like they're not basic if you don't style them basic. If you just throw on some like Nike Tech Fleece or some shit with some Air Force Ones, obviously that's basic. If you can like style them sick and like know how to like wear them, then it's obviously different. But yeah, CDG Converse, stay away from those. I'd probably avoid getting those. At one point, I did like them, like 2 years ago, obviously. But now, like, I don't think I'd buy those right now. But that's pretty much it for the Q&A. Ask me some questions down below. I might do another one in the next, like, 2 weeks just because I have so much time. Might as well do that shit. But yeah, this one's pretty informal. But yeah, so let me know what you guys have been doing during your quarantine. What are you guys doing past time and shit? Add my PSN if you guys want to play Warzone. Like, comment, subscribe. Check out my Spotify playlist, which updates every single week. I've been getting back into that. I kind of forgot about it for a bit, but go check that out. Follow me on IG at Evan Lidz. Subscribe if you haven't already, obviously. And mine's Evan Lidz, and I'm out. Peace.
Police, enemies, fake homies. Can't forget that I'm a OG. Better act like you know. Blunt smoke weed, codeine, cough. Tell a bitch that I'm awesome. Better back the fuck above.